Squat anemone shrimp are tiny, bright-colored crustaceans that inhabit the tropical and subtropical waters of the Indo-Pacific and Atlantic Ocean. They can be found from the surface to 200 feet deep. The shrimp are orange in color and marked with large pale spots rimmed with blue or violet. Squat anemone shrimp often move their tail up and down or assume a tails-up stance. They often associate symbiotically with anemones, corals, and other marine invertebrates. They may also live freely in seagrass habitats. Females are larger than males and attain about a half inch in size. The curious body movements of these shrimp and their bright colors make them popular in the ornamental aquarium industry. Squat anemone shrimp are protandric hermaphrodites, meaning that they first mature as males and can change to females later in life. Females carry fertilized eggs under their abdomen before the eggs hatch into larvae. Larvae pass through several stages before settling on a substrate and becoming juveniles. The shrimp often scavenge for food scraps or feed on their host's mucus. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.